Ben, you've overcome so much. Tell everybody about your childhood.
I had to forgive my father.
My father, he wasn't really in the picture the majority of my life. He was in and out of federal prison.
I had to forgive my mother.
My mother, diagnosed with bipolar schizophrenia at a young age. She lost me when I was 6 months old to foster care.
I believe my life was destined for more.
So at 13 years old, Benjamin Raymond just couldn't take it anymore, and he put himself in foster care. But what happened next defied all the odds.
It was sports that changed his life. He got a basketball scholarship to the University of Minnesota, where he earned 2 degrees.
I wanted to create my own destiny.
Benjamin is now a successful Dallas businessman who owns his own insurance company and has a nonprofit to help fatherless children.
Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm
well, you can tell everybody.
I never really let my history control my destiny.
Because the greater your struggle, the greater your reward.
Even through pain, you can learn to forgive and find success.
Circumstances were hard, but I made up my mind to build a legacy I wanted to share with the world.
I'm the man, I'm the man.